Hey Andrew, are you hungry?
Kinda.
Do you want to go grab a burger at that new place down the road?
Sure.
Okay. This is gonna be great. I love burgers. I can't stop talking about them. Wait!
What?
Doesn't Alan live here?
Yeah?
Andrew, does Alan like burgers?
I don't know.
Andrew, does Alan like burgers?
Probably.
We should see if he wants to go get one with us.
Okay.
Maybe he can't hear me knocking. Still nothing. He must be hiding.
Maybe he's just.
I know what to do.
What?
Trust me. I'm a Boy Scout.
You're a Boy Scout?
It's a figure of speech. Anyway, we need to figure out why he's hiding.
Maybe he's not hiding. Maybe he's just.
Wait.
Ow.
Maybe he's hiding because he's part of that secret organization. You know,
Which secret organization?
It has a weird name, Teemu Selanne or something.
That's a Finnish hockey player.
That's not it. Steamed ravioli?
The Illuminati?
That's it!
Why would you think he's a part of the.
That's not important. Since he's a part of Teemu
The
Selanne.
Illuminati.
Whatever. Since he's a part of Teemu Selanne, it's important that we stop him before he takes over the world.
That seems a bit extreme.
Trust me, I'm with the FBI.
You're with the FBI?
It's a figure of speech. We've got to smoke him out. Do you have any matches?
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Trust me, I'm an experienced arsonist.
You're an experienced figure of speech, right?
What? No, what would make you say that?
I mean, you did just say.
Whatever. You were right. Teemu Selanne is
The
too
Illuminati?
smart to be burned out.
Look, maybe Alan just isn't home.
Oh. Nah, don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, you're right. Let me go get my flamethrower.